our time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day.
Hi everyone, so I know I haven't made a video in quite a while, but I've had a lot of stuff going on in the past weeks. As some of you know from my Facebook fan page, I had a dear friend of mine named Ben Breedlove pass away on Christmas Day. And you also may know him from Our Advice For You, the channel that we did advice videos on with Justin, or Breedlove TV, which was his own main channel. And he passed away from complications of a heart condition that he has had since he was a baby. Now, this came as a shock to everyone that knew him, and he was loved by so many people, so it's been a really tough process to get through this. But the main thing that I wanted to talk about a little bit was the fact of how much joy and love he has spread around the world by the impact of his life. And he actually made two videos, part one and part two, explaining kind of his life and this vision that he had one of the times that he actually collapsed and his heart stopped when he was at school. And the video is truly amazing, and I cannot explain the feeling that it will give you. You just have to watch it for yourself. And it's already been viewed by a million people, and Ben's favorite rapper, Kid Cudi, has reached out and made a blog post on his Tumblr. Kim Kardashian has tweeted about him. He was on ABC News. He was on our local Austin News and CBS News. His story was on AOL. It's just getting spread all over the world. And I think that's partly due to the fact that he had so many amazing viewers on his YouTube channel, and also the fact of the story and the way that he presents himself in this video that he made is just truly amazing and inspiring. So I'll go ahead and link those videos if you would like to see them below. But basically, I want to let everyone know that I hope you can take this as a lesson that you should always let the people that you care about know that you care about them. And any chance you have to do the right thing or be a better person, try to do it. Because I went to Ben's memorial service today, and the main point that his older sister Allie was making was that Ben was proud of who he was as a person, and he was so proud of all the things he had accomplished in his life. And it's great to remember him as the person that brought so much joy to everyone, and he truly was an amazing person. And I'm sure from those of you who are privileged enough to view him on YouTube, you already know how just amazing of a guy he was and still is. So I hope you guys understand, and thank you again for all the love and support that you have sent to me and to the Breedlove family and to his friends and just everyone who's been involved. I just think it's amazing how kind you all are, and it really does make a huge difference. I've received so many beautiful tributes, videos and pictures and just long letters on my Facebook fan page, into my email, and just of course in the comments of all the videos. So I really do appreciate it, and I know Ben appreciates it, and I know that he was so proud of his channel and all the people that viewed him, and he really did care about each and every one of you. And I think that's an amazing thing, and of course, you know, he was an amazing person, but I just wanted you all to know that he cared about you all so much. And that is truly why he made videos. So he is forever in my heart and will forever remain one of my best friends and someone who is so truly inspiring. But I wanted to redirect you guys to the videos that he made on a channel that actually was not found until the day after he passed away on Christmas. And they're just really powerful, and I can guarantee they will change. They will just change you forever and for the best. So I hope you guys go check out those videos. I will link them below. And again, thank you all so much for all the love and support. And I hope you all have a great night. Bye, everyone.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, break that would make it all. It's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, and weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make.